I'm so glad we got to visit Nate and Amy. It's really good seeing those guys.
Oh, I love them. I miss them.
Yeah. And, you know, it was little Norman the Gnome's first road trip. You gotta keep him buckled in, though. Don't want to lose him.
Nope. He needs a golden cheese.
He does. Everyone needs a golden cheese. Always. But yeah. But I am looking forward to Gifts Ablaze, you know?
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be so good next week on the 14th. You know, I mean, we just have it all planned out.
I'm sorry. It's tonight.
It's tonight.
Duh.
Mia.
Why do you think we left at 2 so we can make it there by 6?
Holy cow. We got to get going. Get your food and let's go.
Okay.
Hurry up. Oh, my gosh.
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I've really got to use the bathroom.
Sorry.
What? Come on.
You rushed me from Sonic. You don't get to pee.
Don't be cruel. I just need to go. Just pull over on the side of the road or something. I can go in a tree.
Fine.
Thank you. Kidding me? Mia, I think your tire's leaking air. Come on, just come look at it. What are we gonna do? I mean, look over here, where are we? Lord have mercy.
There's nothing in Dothan.
Oh.
Except Nate and Amy.
In the car?
I think it's Norman!
Oh my gosh! What's... Norman! No! No! We gotta get home! It's Gifts Ablaze! Oh no! What are we gonna do?
We're never gonna make it!
Oh gosh! Gifts Ablaze! What are we gonna do? Norman! The rock gnome, the dirty gnome, took our car.
Took my car.
Your car. We gotta get going. We're already late for Gifts Ablaze. Maybe we can start walking and find someone to catch a ride with.
I'm wearing heels.
For a road trip? Oh my gosh, just come on.
I plan on a gnome stealing my car.
Oh my gosh, I'm so hungry.
Me too.
Hey, is that a Taco Bell?
There!
There. You don't see it?
Maybe?
Yeah, it's the
sign. Oh my gosh, it is!
It's the bell. Taco Bell.
There's no Taco Bell.
It was a mirage. How could we be so stupid? Norman! Oh gosh.
We're never gonna make it.
Look, Mia. Look, this is what's gonna happen. We just gotta keep walking, and something's gonna come along. I know it will. Come on.
Flicked
them off. This is how you...
Oh! I flicked it in me!
You scared me.
I'm sorry.
gosh, Mia. We've been walking all afternoon. We're so late for Gifts Ablaze, and this is the first building we've come across.
Post office? What good's that gonna do us?
You see those carts over there?
Yeah.
I'm thinking they have empty boxes in them.
Okay.
And maybe one of these mail trucks are going to Pasco Shan. I'm just saying, that guy over there that just pulled up in his truck, I'd recognize that uniform anywhere.
They all wear that.
Right. Well, I still think we could just get in a box and get on his truck, and hopefully we'll be there by the time Gifts Ablaze starts. Just trust me. Come on.